always stayed with me as one of the most profound, succinct, unfiltered interviews I've ever read from an artist. Phenomenal storyteller. And it's funny, I was listening to an interview with this today, and I was asking about writing great friends. And he was in one time going from Oregon back to Bakersfield through the mountains.